I got a feeling we're in for a little bit of a treat in the bottom of the ninth.
This ball ripped into the gap. One run will score. The tying run now 90 feet away at third base.
I almost feel like Texas Tech's more in control of this game than OU is.
The 1-0. Line back up the middle into center field. We've got a tie ball game as the Red Raiders have come back to tie it up.
I mean, we'll take Mazzell up there if the base is loaded, one out most days of the week. So you got to keep setting it up.
The 1-1. Ripped on the ground, off of the ball. Texas Tech has locked it up.